and you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive. Soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I'd no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex?
Yeah, him.
Oh. Jasmine, get up here!
Hello. Hello, this is the sorcerer from Algiers. Can anyone read me? Mayday! Mayday! This is the sorcerer. Do you read?
No.
You must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi?
Please.
Where's Salim? Mother Mary.
Help! For God's sake, help me!
I remember people were hurt in the crash. I was here. I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
It's all right, my friend. We'll get you out.
Leon, Jonathan, give us a hand here.
Fry out here. Wait, thank you.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Salim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
is a cave. Oh, thank God.
Oh, Tazi, look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now. Hello? Is anyone there? Selim!
Hold him more tightly, or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Selim, I have you. I have you.
Something to say to you, a whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined this.
Selim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying, I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart.
Where did they all go?
I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you.
To those who follow, I am Selim Hanachi. I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise. He'd leave a trail. I'm not sure this is the best idea. I hope I can find more light. me.